I started, me and Javier started a band called Breakneck about 3 years ago. And we played like kind of different style music. And we picked like just basically our friends that played like all the instruments.
Exactly.
It didn't really work out that well, so we switched to like more metal. And I don't know, some people left. I wanted VJ to play in the band, so he started playing bass. Scott's always been in the band. Molly offered to do keyboards on our full length, but she became a permanent fixture in the band because we thought it'd be cool live. And we just got a new guitarist, Brian, and,
cool.
New drummer.
This next song is called The Hippo Society. We'll be right back.
I thought it was going to be good, but it turned out to be so much fun. The shows were pretty good. Hellfest was so much fun.
It was awesome. We were lucky to go with like a band like A2, which is like kids like knew about. But the shows for us were awesome. The kids seemed like way into it. The kids danced, they bought our merch. You know, I think we made a pretty good name for ourselves. I think we surprised a lot of people.